The hiring of women in middle and senior management roles rose to 43% in 2020. Leading companies introduced initiatives and policies to make workplaces women-friendly. Reports say 41% of startups surveyed had achieved their goal of gender diversity hiring in 2020. 40% of companies rolled out special and customized work-from-home roles following the COVID-19. The Maternity Amendment Bill in 2017 had increased the right to paid maternity leave for working women from 12 to 26 weeks. This is the third highest in the world. 45% of all companies, including large enterprises, startups and SMEs, offer 6 months of maternity leave. Statistics are as per the DivHERsity Benchmarking Report 2020-21 launched by JobsForHer. The report surveyed over 300 companies from a wide variety of industries and sectors.